Hello everyone, welcome to the world of smart investment. Today we will analyze the Warren Buffett company, Berkshire Hathaway Holding. As a result, we will answer the question whether to invest money in Berkshire Hathaway stock or not in 2019. My name is Liubomyr, I am general partner, investor of Equity Capital Partners. I was aching to be somewhere near your voice was all I heard. So investors make the investment decision based on the analysis of numbers in the financial statement. They absolutely ignore everyday news from business minds media. You must remember the most important figures in investing is return on investment capital. For more details, watch this video, link above. Let's go through the thought process of successful investors, step by step. And question number one, does Berkshire Hathaway have a long-term sustainable competitive advantage? And our question, yes, of course. Question number two is, do we understand the essence of Berkshire Hathaway business? What products, what service does Berkshire Hathaway sell? And our answer, yes, we understand. Question number three. Does Berkshire Hathaway's main product have durability and stability? And our answer, yes. Question number four. Does Berkshire Hathaway business generate a stable return on equity? And this, our answer, no. Look at its return on equity for the past 10 years. Question number five. Does Warren Buffett's holding have a stable growing trend in net income? First of all, take to attention total net income, and next step, look at earnings per share, EPS. Remember, we are looking for growing trend and stability. Question number six. How much the Berkshire Hathaway is burdened by long-term debt? Remember that to assess the ability of the company to repay a debt is possible only in its profits and not company's equity. Our criteria is ratio. Long-term debt to net income less 5. Question number 7. Does book value grow? Remember, we are looking for a stable growing trend. Here Our answer, yes. To be the melody above the noise, above the hurt. I was young. Question number 8. Does Berkshire Hathaway actively buy back its own shares? Our answer, no. On the contrary, for the past 10 years, the company has increased the number of B shares of common shares by plus 139 million. Question number 9. Does company require large capital investments to maintain its operating activity? Our answer, yes. Our ratio, total net income for the past 10 years to CapEx, capital expenditures for the past 10 years must be less 50%. Question number 10. Does Berkshire Hathaway have ability to adjust its prices according to inflation rates? Core business of Berkshire Hathaway is insurance. United States inflation rates in 2018 equals 1.9%. And now look at this. Question number 11. What happened to the Berkshire Hathaway market price in recent years? If prices rose, it's a high probability you will not be able to buy shares at huge discount. In investing, it's a principal challenge. You must buy shares at a discount, a cheap price. Analyzing the answers to the questions, we have low return on equity, we have high level of capital expenditures, capital requirements, and we have rising price in Berkshire Hathaway stock in recent years. These three factors are enough that Berkshire Hathaway is not favorite profitable investment opportunity in 2019. I was young, not dumb, just wishing to be blinded by you, brand new. If this information is valuable for you, if you enjoyed this information, please subscribe to this channel. Share this video to your friends, to your colleagues who is seriously interested in smart investment. Please write comments below this video. share this video. I read every comment. And see you next video.